Rod Watson, mild-mannered business tycoon, right-wing libertarian, sex addict. Yet when duty calls, he becomes the strongest, most powerful being in all the world.
Super Bowl!
But when good is near, evil is never far. The result of a childhood imaginary friend, turned wicked alter ego, whenever thanked for his good deeds, Super Bolt becomes the most feared villain of Monopolis.
Voted.
Only the tormented scream of a citizen in trouble can return him to normal.
The schizophrenic adventures of Super Bolt. Today's episode, Not Without My Detonator.
When we last left, the diabolical fiend Voltage had captured a group of citizens and now holds them hostage with the aid of his doomsday device.
Squirm all you like, miserable peons. Unless the mayor ponies up 3 billion in traveler's checks, you'll be going up in smoke along with the rest of Monopolis.
Somebody save us!
Fear not, citizens! Super Bolt is here! Take cover, fair citizens.
Super Bowl! Look out!
Oh!
Voltage, my old rival. The jig is up!
Not while I have the detonator.
We'll see about that.
Are you okay, Super Bolt?
Voltage is...
Yes?
Using some sort of vertigo ray. Twist my perception, causing me to redirect my blows to me. Diabolical. Fear not, citizens! I know what must be done! Easy, fellow citizens. The doomsday device and Voltage are no more.